Why, hello there.
I'm going to talk about my K-pop merch today. Okay, I'll stop. Well,
get into the video. Yay. People can probably hear me. First up,
you have 17's
teenage. I'm not gonna make this an album review, so if that's what you expected, go away. I'm kidding, please stay, please stay, please stay. I know I'm not funny, by the way. Okay.
Here it is.
There's the photo book. On our precious Dina. Here's more. Here's the
thing,
the little CD. I don't know why I couldn't think of the word. Pictures of the boys, our precious boys. The lyric book. Yep, that's it for this part.
Hello once again.
Next is, I don't know why I had to look at that, but
I don't know if you can read it, but it says Love Yourself, BTS. And then there's
the flower and the, you know, album. Yeah.
And then here it is, but the CD is not currently here. I know this video sucks.
The stickers, I used them. I didn't show you the
stickers for the last one.
You'll see in the next video if I actually create a video for that.
Here
it is, the flower, the love,
the photo book, the
beautifulness. It's magnificent.
Here is my bias. Admire my bias.
Jimin being the beautiful little mochi he is. Here is Jin, my bias.
And Jimin.
And that's it for this segment. My third album. So, Cherry Bomb, Feel It Yum. The CD's in this one. Here is the
little
lyric plus
photo book.
Here's Johnny slaying
my existence, Do Young being cute.
Here's a picture of Haechan.
The boys and
a cherry bomb. Hurry, it's gonna blow. Woo! Lyrics. If you can guess what song this is,
your comment gets a like, I guess.
The lyric,
the name of the song is in here. I'm not gonna point to it because that's
too obvious of a
hint.
but yeah. And also you have to read it
backwards because you know the mirror flippy.
Thank you. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. That's it for this
very short video. I have more. I guess I'll make a part two or whatever. But right now, I really don't feel like it. So I'll show you more later.
Leave a like, subscribe,
do stuff because I'm lonely and I need friends. Goodbye.
I didn't even fully leave.